after the high. Thank you. limited compared to the normal scope of operations on board. However, obviously the galley's got to work just fine. The walk-in freezer, the walk-in refrigerator, the grills, and that's the stuff that we're running tests on and checking out now, and so far everything is A-OK to go. As always, these vessels come with all the operating manuals for every system on board. The class inspection will pay particular attention to the firefighting systems. The nav equipment here on the bridge is obviously dated, but completely functional, and there's everything that's necessary here to make the transit from Houma, Louisiana directly to Turkey nonstop. And in the final fit out, they'll go for some big screen new electronics, which will be state of the art, and that changes every 6 months. So it really doesn't make a lot of sense to do that here before it goes. We'll be taking out all of this DP system and the controls. We're on the aft end of the bridge deck here, and these are set up to look onto the aft deck when the vessel is working out on the rigs. And so they actually spend more of their time here controlling the boat than they do at the bow end of the bridge. So what we're gonna do here, we lift all this out and we have a tremendously large space with plenty of glass, which is a wonderful viewing area and a place for the owner and guests to come and watch the bridge operations and hang out up here. So there's a lot of other prep that's going on right now simultaneously. The AC systems and refrigeration are getting checked out. The fire pumps and fire hoses, just cleaning up the decks using the fire hoses. And we're swapping out the rescue boat with a new one and also cleaning up the crew quarters. In the next episode, we're going to get down into the engine room and the guts of the boat and look at all the work going on down there. And in the meantime, we're tracking Tropical Storm Beryl that looks like it might be smack in the Gulf a week from now. So keep an eye out for the next update, and we'll see how we do.